It feels so good to be alive. Got all my family by my side. Couldn't wipe this black off if I tried. That's why I lift my head with pride.
Welcome, welcome to the Sistahs in Business Expo right here in Newark, New Jersey. We are so happy to be right back where it all started back in 2018, y'all. God is so good. Is anybody grateful to be alive today? I would like to bring up these wonderful, wonderful women in business. And they're gonna share with us their superpower and what makes them unstoppable.
I dream, right? And in my dreams, I see myself in that position. I was an intern telling Mona, I'm gonna be your partner one day. And she'd be like, girl, get out of here. When I dream, I really force myself to put myself in that position. And I dream like that. So then it's like, I can see myself doing it. I've already seen myself doing it. And I keep working towards that thing that I saw myself with. Let me tell you something. I saw my husband. When I met him, I said, oh, I'm gonna marry him. The day that I saw him, I was like, I'm gonna marry him.
So many of us undervalue our businesses. And I will say to anybody who has a booth out there, I want all of y'all to be making sure that you're looking at the price of your items from an upscale place. I need every single person in here to develop their red soul.
Yes.
Your unique proposition, the thing that makes your service, the thing that makes your cake, that makes your bracelets, that makes your handbag, that makes your hair bundles, whatever it is. And that way you're able to charge a premium.
With us being in America and everything being driven by producing things quickly, going out there, team no sleep, that's not real. That's not real. We gotta know how.
I love sleep too, girl.
Woo! Shout out to sleep.
Shout out to sleep.
But in our community, we're taught we can't ask for help. That's too vulnerable. That makes us weak. But like you said, if we're going to build a business, if we're gonna scale and grow and see something that's beyond what we already have, we have to be vulnerable enough to say, I need your help.
But make sure you make those connections, keep networking, because you never know. You may find your attorney, your accountant, your graphic designer, your publicist, all at one of these events.
And I would say, write a list of your habits. Don't write a list of your goals. Write a list of your habits and change your habits in order to get to your goals. Nothing is gonna stop you from being up here on a panel just like this. It's all to do with your habits. So believe in yourself. We're not different, we're the same. And I just got the chills, cause that, it's real.
I got my cup up to the heavens. Another night I won't remember. I promise this my move forever. Pencil's dancing on the bezel. This kind of feeling unforgettable. Promise this my move forever. Promise this my move forever. Forever and ever.
You heard that?
Forever and ever.
That's the sound of the price going up.
When I see the joy that you come into my store and you're happy to want to spend your money with me, and because you know that I give back to my community, that's powerful. Making our dollars circulate, that's what it's all about.
Just making sure that you are ready and that you're willing to sacrifice for what your dream is. I'm a believer. So I operate under obedience is better than sacrifice. So if you are given a dream and you're not obedient to what is being told that you need to do, then you're gonna have to sacrifice in another area. And it's not gonna be comfortable or pretty.
And like I tell every client I work with now, women, do not compare, compete, or covet what anybody else has. What is for you is for you. You can look at somebody's glory right now and hallelujah, thank you God. Most of us are in our sexy chapter, whatever it is, but we all, like you said, started somewhere. And if you don't want to go through our story and the mess we've gone through, Because I promise all of us have a story of losing everything before we gained everything. Then just stay focused on your goal. Focused on where you want to get to. Focused on what the finish line looks like for you. Stay laser focused on that. Everybody else's business ain't none of your business.
Period.